probably a lot of these guys here today. In a way to share the gospel with you guys. So let us be encouraged at that point. One more to be capable, willing to come and share the gospel with you guys and celebrate this time, this season we have together.
Can you do video?
Maria Gabby, you believe that Jesus Christ is the Lord and Savior, that he lived a perfect life and died on the cross for you. You believe that 3 days later he rose from the grave and now is in heaven preparing a place for you, that one day he will return to take you to be. You believe that, do you testify that you will live the rest of your life as a testimony of not only this baptism, but of what Christ has done for you and as a faithful person. Gabby, I want to baptize you in the name of the Father, Son.
Before me, the world behind me, the cross before me, the world behind me, don't turn it back, don't turn it back.
All right, we have Eric Devin here with us. Eric, don't ask me. Believe that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior, and he came and lived a perfect life on this earth and died on the cross for you. Believe that 3 days later he rose from that cross and right now is in heaven preparing a place for you. Believe that one day he's going to return for you. Then Eric, because of your testimony and your belief in Christ, I'm going to baptize you in the name of the Father, Son.
Don't turn it back.
faithful to this calling on your life and you will serve him for the rest of your time. So because of your faith and your proclamation of who Christ is, I'm going to baptize you in the name of Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.